I know a scientist, and you can be one too. Here's the scientific method, so you'll know what to do. First, you find a question, just take a look around. What is it that you want to know? Now you write it down. Next, you make a guess. It's called a hypothesis about what will happen when you do your test. Now experiment, observe it, write it too. You'll need lots of data to show your guess.